It's wonderful to be back down under for the Australian Grand Prix. There may be several street circuits on the F1 calendar, but this unique lakeside layout is like none other. High-speed sections snake through the heart of Albert Park, just a few hundred metres from St Kilda's Beach. Albert Park is a deceptively easy track to learn, but it's just as easy to make a mistake around its walled sections and gravel traps. The street circuit is high downforce and just as heavy on brakes as it is on tyres. In the last round, Max Verstappen flew to victory, the Dutchman proving that he can be absolutely unstoppable when he's in such fine form. Now let's get the weekend underway. Hello and welcome to the much-anticipated qualifying session.
These days, it's a much faster layout here at Albert Park, and teams need to focus on getting high and medium speed cornering right to set a good qualifying time.
Now, Karun, you and I were actually just talking about that man there, Max Verstappen. How do you think he'll be feeling today?
They were looking pretty sharp in practice and setting good lap times, so they're probably feeling fairly confident now. But a good practice time doesn't always guarantee a strong qualifying outcome.
And with that, let's get back onto the track.
Okay, Oscar, so the track will go green now.
Yep, loud and clear.
Okay, Alex, a bit more brake warm up.
Copy.
So Oscar, you're P8.
Last lap pace was good.
If you could keep your pace up on the in lap.
Yep, copy.
Thank you. can.
Yep. Drive straight out, the track will be clear.
You're good to open the lap. And there'll be no one ahead. Good job, let's check the flag. Track should be green. Lando, you are currently P6.
Lando, pit lane.
And just a reminder to use the pit limiter in the pit lane. And box now, stop on the marks. shouldn't be anyone in front that will back you up. Okay, that's the checkered flag. Well done.